Hi everyone, this is Jonathan from the National Weather Service in Norman, and this will be Science in a Minute. We've had an interesting phenomenon develop on the Frederick radar the last few days. What looks to be an area of light rain over western North Texas is actually biological returns on radar, or more specifically, grasshoppers and beetles, as confirmed by the rangers at Copper Break State Park. Now, if you were down there, you wouldn't see a swarm of bugs in the air, but there's just enough flying around to be sampled by the radar. Besides reflectivity, which most of you are familiar with, we have a few dual pole products shown in this image. You can see differential reflectivity in the upper right, which is fairly high, indicating wide, flat objects. And down the lower right, we have low correlation coefficient, which is indicating the radar is sampling non-uniform objects. And both of these are indicative of insects. And interestingly, in the lower left, we have the hydrometeor classification algorithm, which is actually indicating big raindrops, but this is because of the high differential reflectivity shown in the upper right. It isn't unusual for a radar to pick up bugs, but it is always interesting. This has been Science in a Minute, and thanks for watching.